cool. But it can put this.
It's too early for this shit. I need coffee and food.
Well, the morning has turned out to be very interesting so far.
This station is London Blackfriars.
What was the phrasing? Wrestling card subject to change.
Okay, not the initial plan, but we are on the train via Birmingham via the absolute despair that is known as the West Midlands. But on the bright side, thank goodness, thank the heavens, thank everything. Just there is breakfast.
Okay, yeah, I'm sure this vlog is very disjointed at the moment, but hey ho, I couldn't vlog because
I am carrying my two bags. Sorry.
Deal. Okay, that was somewhat of an unnecessary palaver. Bear with me, let me write on the screen. Right, so as I was saying, that was a major palaver. The train that we were meant to catch from Euston, that got cancelled, so we had to go to plan B, which was by Birmingham, which is not ideal, because Birmingham New Street is just a complicated station at the best of times, but all worked out well. They gave us a two coach train from Birmingham to Tamworth, and yeah, now just left the wife with the bags and about to go and get my fair share of alcohol and a couple of water bottles because we need some clear water bottles for that place. And I'm tired already. I'm on like what, four and a half hour sleep. It's kind of like working a tidal show, but it's what it is. I'm hot, I'm sweaty, it's only 9 a.m. so the battle jacket came off, but more specifically, as soon as the tent is set up, I'm changing into shorts because boots and just boots and black jeans are not the one. They are absolutely not the one. I dread to think how much alcohol is left in this place. You know, I was half expecting this aisle to be completely empty. Where's the cider?
Do not judge me. 2-17 home mode, not bad.
Score. Absolute score. Either everyone forgot to get alcohol, they already have their alcohol, or yeah, but anyway, I still have to lug this all back to the station. Sorry about the shakiness. I'm on one hand this, and this has just become real. First festival, let's go.
Tent, camp, setup, anything you need is some sort of grilling option for this thing. That's ready, and just we're ready, sitting in the sun in 25 degree heat, and I'm not built for this. Yes, I'm of Jamaican heritage, but I'm English, okay? I've been Englishified, okay? I'm acclimatized to English weather, not death by a death laser.
I love it. There's just me trying to exist with my fraying edges, and just my wife roasting me to hell. Like, not even roasting me, cremating, just straight up cremating. What did I marry? savage. Otherwise, just trying to source some form of food and put something on the disposable grill that we bought. So, you know, just trying to get these things up. They said flameless. I know they're flameless, but they said just open it up and then it'll be ready in 5 minutes. Little did we know, we have to actually light the thing. Okay, I had to go into cinematic mode for these because these babies are looking good. If I get myself out of the way, but these babies are looking good. Oh, I love it when a plan comes together. Goes without saying. That was lit. Oh my god. God. It's just become real. I can't explain it. This has just become real and it's so awesome. Gonna have to deal with the bugs, but otherwise, I see rings. I see rings. Well, that's dangerous. That merch place is dangerous. Even better, I deleted the footage, but I tried getting matches earlier in, last week in Camden and Notting Hill. Pop kiss. I found more patches here, and I found the patches that I wanted here. So, dangerous. Very, very dangerous.
Right, excuse the hair, but Lily's mango cider. I'm gonna have a new problem. Okay, as the saying goes, fucking mint.
Listen, I know my hair's a mess, but I didn't. The gel has worn off. The gel has worn off. Yeah, it's officially become 10C. It's a good time that we got here when we did, very early. Mainly because we have effectively a very prime spot. I know exactly where we are, unless someone's covered our tent. And yeah, it's just a case of getting in and out and doing what we need to do.
You will own nothing, and you will be happy. You will own nothing, and you will be happy. You will own nothing, and you will be happy. You will own nothing.
Here's the thing, I love pins and I have a collection of pins. I need to stop with the pins, but now that I've kind of started a patch jacket, I want to complete it. Especially being here, seeing all the patch jackets completed, I'm like, I need to complete this. I was going to try and get a bloodstock patch, but to be fair, I've got a lanyard which I can sew on, and I've got this which I'm sewing on for sure, and at some point I might even get the numbers tattooed on me because first festival, and this is a really cool shot. Give me a sec. You, me, tomorrow, kill switch. I will not do another mango cider. I am done with the ciders. I am gonna have absolutely no hearing by the end of this. Worth it.
Welcome to the stage, the awesome Skip!
Night Stalker, a one-man epidemic of madness and murder. One of America's first serial killers.
Yes, I am evil. We are all evil in some form or another, are we not?
That's how it is. First the crack and then the
Silent disco, and I heard shenanigans. I'm going to investigate because I need to watch this. It is now 3 hours into the next day. Didn't make a vlog when I woke up because just no. Also didn't make a vlog after the shower because just no. And even though I've had my, well, best thing, just no, just no before I've had my coffee and I've had some food, because otherwise that will bite your head off. But anyway, I'll be honest, first night camping ever, and wasn't great. partially because of my own anxieties, but otherwise just, believe it or not, it wasn't because of the noise of Midgard, because I'm used to that kind of noise living where I do. Just South London is not the one. If it's not sirens, it's people having arguments. If it's not it's not loud music, then it's just more sirens, helicopters, more sirens and helicopters, because someone's just got stabbed or shot. And yeah, I know this vlog is very disjointed. It's because I do actually want to enjoy my time and not from behind the screen. B, I'm only kind of just recording this for my own personal entertainment to a degree, and also my own personal memory, because why the fuck not? Against better judgment, I'm wearing this thing, you know, as the sun is beating down at 24 degrees, which is on the verge of too hot. Got 25 minutes, so let's see what mischief I can get up to in that time. Festival. Holy fuck.
Down here.
Sacred Reich. Holy shit. Sacred Reich. Holy shit. Genuinely one band I never expected or thought I'd ever see in my lifetime, but yeah, just what I've been asking for the past 6 months is, what is life right now?
We'll be right back.
fuck have you been?
Thank you.
Once again, what the fuck is life right now? Only reason why I say what is life right now, this time 5 years ago, I was not in a good place. 5 years later, I've managed to manifest my dream life. I'm going to gigs, I'm going to festivals, I work for a wrestling company doing production of all things, and yeah, it's just just standing there watching Killswitch, I'm just like, this is surreal. What the fuck is life? So this vlog is about to have a very big chunk missing. Only reason why, because charge caddies, although useful, they're ultimately useless. Not in a bad way, just when you've got a phone with X amount milliamp hour batteries and they say it charges one a day, it really does mean one full charge a day. I'm kind of reduced to airplane mode at the moment just to try and get this to charge quickly. But also, I know once this is charged, I have no more power bank. So the charge on this needs to last all day because I cannot exchange it until tomorrow. So yeah, that's situation I'm in at the moment. So here's what it is. I should have listened to my instincts, I should have bought the power bank. Something in me was saying, bring the power bank. Listen, now I'm paying the price. But beyond that, lessons for next year. Right, gonna have to edit this in at some point, but Bloodstock summed up in a few words. never have truer words been spoken. I'll do a full review later, but just... I'm speechless, that's the only thing I can say.
Thank you.
It's been a few days. Let's talk about it. It was awesome. It was sick. It was the best weekend, barring my wedding weekend, best weekend of my adult life. The good, it was basically just, how can I put this? It is rare that I can go somewhere and feel comfortable and at home. And despite all the shenanigans and things going on in Midgard, I knew that I was in a safe place. I knew that I could go in my tent and just sleep with all the noise and shenanigans going on. I went into my first mosh pit, but again, it was an awesome time and I am looking forward to next year. Now, in terms of the vlog being disjointed and just basically full of music, the main reason for that is I couldn't really vlog much on it on the days. Charge Caddy, I did mention this, is useful to a degree, but they're ultimately useless. They literally mean you get one full charge. And the thing is with that full charge is that that full charge needs to last you all day. And with a phone where the battery life doesn't necessarily like to live, it was kind of impossible to film. So next year it will be a case of getting an actual camera and getting a bunch of batteries so I can actually film all day every day. And also getting a very large memory card to go in that thing, but we'll come to that next year. But ultimately, once again, a very good weekend. It will be a definite going back situation. Otherwise, we'll see you for the next vlog. Peace.